Welcome to my YouTube channel, students. Today's video topic is regarding all the queries related to board examination. Continue with the video till end as I am going to provide you with an additional tip. You all know the world is suffering from global issue, that is coronavirus. India is also suffering from the same. And the government of India has declared 21 days lockdown, which will be continuing till 14th of March. Due to this lockdown, various examination including 10th and 12th boards have been cancelled till the date, and it will be conducted after some days when the situation is under control. Few days earlier, we came to know that the most prestigious exams of a country like CLAT, NEET, mains, advance, etc. are rescheduled and will be conducted in the month of mid-May. And today in the newspaper, the Times of India, March 31st edition, CBSE and National Institute of Open Schooling has also declared that they will conduct their board examination by mid-May. So it can be clearly seen that all the examinations are going to be conducted in May. So there is a strong chance that ICSE class 10th and ISC class 12th boards can also be conducted in the month of mid-May. So you have 45 days left with you. Use it wisely and calmly. Don't panic. Study one chapter each day of each subject and definitely you will score good. And definitely you will do well in your examination. If you want any tips, tricks or short videos of any chapter, do comment down below. The additional tip for today's video is that I would like to mention that during this period of time, you will come across many fake news in various social media platforms. Do not blindly believe in all that news. Please check out the official website of ICSE or wait for my updates to come. I would also like to mention here that I was to upload this video yesterday itself, but after I saw many WhatsApp forwards today itself, I thought of combining both the videos. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe to the channel for more updates.